Commander?
Don't you think we're a little past titles?
We're a little past a lot of things. What happens if this doesn't work out, Shepard? I mean, we mutinied, we stole a prototype warship. If they wanted to get technical, they could throw in kidnapping. We're a hell of an example of humanity's best and brightest, huh?
I keep reminding myself we're doing the right thing. They don't believe me yet.
Well, if I didn't think you were doing the right thing, I wouldn't be here. It'll really hit the fan when we get to Ilos. If things don't go well, I want you to know... well... I've enjoyed serving under you.
Caden, you stopped being a subordinate a long time ago. Don't you think it's time to act like it?
Battlefield flirting is one thing, Shepard. There are regs against fraternization. Huh, I suppose breach of protocol will be pretty far down the list of charges at our courts-martial. You know what? You're right. About everything. I think about losing you, and I can't stand it. And the galaxy will just keep going. Everything, even the Reapers, will come around again. But you and I... we are important right now. And this is what will never happen again. Us. Shepard, you make me feel... human.
Bunk here tonight, Caden. With me.
Is that an order, Commander?
Caden, you make me feel like I could take on the universe. And right now, I kinda have to.
This can't change anything, Shepard. This is a good crew, the finest I've served with. I don't want to mess it up.